done with my foundation and my eyebrow routine, I'm going to start with my eyeshadow.